more women in technology because technology matters. It's making a big impact in people's lives. The Women in Computing Initiative is a collection of strategies. It deals with recruitment and retention. One of the big things that we're doing is creating a new course that's going to be aimed at undeclared majors on campus, and we're trying to get women to self-select into that course. It will be a course that involves exposing women to different kinds of coding so they learn a vocabulary, get their feet wet, so to speak, and also bringing in a bunch of female speakers who are having great impact in the tech field, and then also having ongoing discussions about some of the issues of gender and technology, because it isn't always a hospitable environment out there, and we want to have women going out into that environment prepared and knowing how to deal with situations that come up. This initiative is really exciting to me because we have the ability to make the environment here something that is revolutionary in how hospitable it can be for women. And I and my colleagues are so committed to making sure that women in this college have a fantastic experience studying computer science. So it's just really fun to be able to try lots of different things to make that happen.